Charles Demuth was one of America's first openly gay male artists, so a pretty big deal in terms of queer history. This painting, A Distinguished Heir, depicts a male couple admiring Brancusi's Princess X on a podium. They look up whilst proudly hand in hand. Whether Brancusi swung this way or that is as relevant as you choose it to be. The point is, there was a new sexuality in the air as boundaries were being broken in the era of modernism by the artists at the start of the 20th century.